The Ford Levacar Mach I was a concept car built in 1959. It was the first full-scale wheelless vehicle utilizing air propulsion to move around. It was a full-sized prototype, being a one-man flying car that was levitated several inches off the ground by three powerful air jets located on the bottom of its chassis. Planned to be powered by a small-scale turbojet engine, the Levacar was purportedly designed to reach a top speed of nearly 500 miles per hour.